reference hazards to your health.
Okay, so tonight you're gonna be a gentleman. You're really chivalrous. I'm not mad. You realize that I just flew 3,000 miles to you. Who else can be your girlfriend? Look at the things I go through. Stars and the 3 most beautiful pyramids on the planet, and you still can't even tell me that you love me. What? Why do boys always change the subject?
Stars.
Yeah,
I'm with me really short.
No, I was only in college for 2 days. Remember that? What are you talking about? Can you see those 3 stars? You see how the last one touches the horizon? That's Orion's belt. It's also called the 3 Kings. The reason for that is the 3 Egyptian kings who built the pyramids of Giza built them to mirror those stars. An arrow staring what? Straight in the face.
They all point due east towards Jordan.
The mountains of Petra.
Location on that little note there. It's getting hotter.